Here are 5 ways to streamline your video publishing workflow using TubeBuddy. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and we understand when you first download TubeBuddy, it can be a bit overwhelming. But with these simple steps, we can make your video publishing process a breeze.
The first thing you want to do is make sure you are using TubeBuddy's upload defaults. With TubeBuddy, you get as many sets of defaults as you'd like, whereas YouTube alone only gives you one. As an example, we have different defaults for each streamer/video we do on our channel, and can help us keep different types of uploads separate, but with similar information. This is helpful if you want to make a playlist and have all of the videos have the same metadata from the upload screen. Once you have your defaults, you want to make sure you select an upload checklist that works for you on the upload screen. We have many different upload checklists, from experts to choose from, so you can pick the one that best works for you. And don't forget that you can customize the checklist by adding or removing any item in the list that you select. Let us know in the comments below, which checklist do you use? Once you have your upload settings ready to go, you need to properly title, describe, and tag your videos. With TubeBuddy's Insta-Suggest, simply start typing tags and we'll let you know what people are searching for related to that tag. You can also explore that tag in more details or see other tag suggestions that TubeBuddy offers. Tag research is very important and you can click the card on screen to learn more about tag research through the Tag Research playlist. After you've uploaded your video and optimized it for search, it's important to share your video. With TubeBuddy Promo Materials, you can track your latest upload and have a link that will always direct your viewers to your most recent upload. It can also help you track people that click through and subscribe to your channel. Finally, once you have finished promoting your videos, you want to double check that they are utilizing TubeBuddy's best practices. These best practices follow YouTube's own recommendations to make sure that your video has the best chance of being successful. A quick note is that we're working on integrating these best practices into the upload screen so that you can double check before publishing. However, there are 14 best practices, and following them can help remind you to engage with your community, add cards or end screens, and even add captions. All of these steps can help you optimize your workflow and make sure you are staying on top of your video uploads.
What did you want to know when you first downloaded TubeBuddy? Let us know in the comments below. Also, if you want to learn more about TubeBuddy, check out our TubeBuddy Tips and Tricks playlist where you can learn all things TubeBuddy. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting the bell notification icon to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.